the trailer, Fawn, I'm going to go straight away with you with my first question. All right, you saw all the characters right there, right? So I don't know if you've been asked this before, but if you had to play a character from Happy New Year on this very game, which character would you want to play?
Well, it's very difficult to choose one character because I love them all. I've been living with them for the last 2 years. But fortunately, in the game, you can switch characters and you can become whoever you want. So I can play all of them, and I'll especially have fun playing Mohini. I always wanted a body like that.
Of course, well, yes. Tell me, what is that one thing that you note or you look for when you are downloading a game for yourself, your kids?
Yeah, I've got 6.5-year-olds and they are playing, I mean,
we saw them in the film.
Thank you. So I think any mother would look for a game that is not bloody, you know, that is not gory. I mean, some elements of action is there, but it's not like violent and it's fun. It's, for me, easy to navigate. Yes, Bhavan? And for me, easy to like figure out how to play the game, not overtly complicated.
I think it's very simple. Yeah, I mean, we tried it too.
It's simple gameplay, yeah? and that's what we've tried to do, you know, which is like really appeal to, because the film is all about, you know, it's appeal to all audiences. And the most amazing thing about the film has been the children have come in, you know, such large numbers. So I think, you know, that same brief is something that we had from Farah as well, you know, like, which is make the game simple, render it across all people, and that's what we try to do.
Oh, there you go. So that answers your question. So are you downloading Happy New Year, the game?
Yeah.
Or have you already downloaded?
I have, and I have to pay for it also. Thank you.
All right. Okay. I'm so sorry about that. What is this?
That she's question? Lying, huh? Because it's for free. but she will, as she tries to get her power-ups, etc., that's what she's talking about. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay, done. So well, now that is done with. Now I'm going to ask Tammy. Terrific Tammy. Oh, yes. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, for the sake of this press conference, we're going to be calling him His Royal Sexiness. So His Royal Sexiness, please tell us. You've got the superpower of removing food items and even ice cubes from your bag. But in this game, you're actually removing ammunitions. So how cool do you think that is? Or why do you think that kind of a power has been given to you?
I think because of food items, I can easily go to my refrigerator and deal with it. So I think it just... Very fun.
Okay, very quickly.
I wish I could remove Abhishek Bachchan from my bag and view his neck. You know,
oh yeah, you can do that in the game, I suppose.
You can do that in the game.
Yeah. So, do you think you're like the stronger character out of the other characters in this film?
I think just like the movie, you're the strongest character.
Yeah, in this game as well. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, superb. Please tell us. You know, you've designed this game, and you know, Red Chillies and Hungama are coming back together. Is there a reason? Is this beautiful relationship, you know, what is the gaming platform like in the country today, and why does Hungama keep coming up with games?
Okay, that's like 5 questions.
That's just like one question.
I'll answer
actually.
It's wonderful actually to be working again with Shahrukh and the wonderful team at Red Chillies and with Farah and all of you all. And yes, for us, I think, you know, the first time we brought in movie-based gaming into India was back in 2002. हमने अमित जी के you know आखिरी picture के लिए एक बनाया था game उस time CD पे. And then the first time multiplayer happened was with Dawn, which we did in 2006. See, the gaming market in India is now at a stage where you know it's sort of set to really grow significantly. There are over 100 million smartphones in the market. We're likely to be almost a 600 million internet consumer market. So it was exciting, you know, that you're building for those things. And, you know, I just want to share with you, I know all you all have got these fancy numbers over the weekend, etc., but we've done pretty well as well. Farah, in just a week, we've got like 1.6 million game sessions of the game.
Wow.
I think it's phenomenal, you know.
Wow.
It kind of sets this to, I think we're going to cross over 50 million game sessions.
We clap patronizingly.
1.6
million. Okay.
well done. See, Happy New Year 2 times that, na? Then we will take it to a different level altogether. But yes, it's wonderful once again to be working with Red Chillies, and thank you so much, Sharap.
I've known Neeraj for years now. Actually, I think genuinely the pioneer company, Hungama.com and everything, that he's touched. You know, in terms of, there were times when I did not even understand. I remember he'd gone to Spain for some meeting and he used to come up with these new ideas, which that time seemed alien, which seemed that this is not a possibility. But over the years, with Hungama.com and Neeraj, I think the kind of platform they're giving to all of us in films, not just our film, I think every time something comes up, the attempt is to organize and try to actually entice a younger generation which loves games. And it's very difficult, actually, at this point in time in terms of gaming in India. The consoles are very expensive. So you have to use the platforms that you have. Cinema is popular. So he's been able to marry both. And every time that we've done a game together, it has only become better and still cost-effective, so that everyone can download it free, and then perhaps add-ons can be a little more, you know, when you pay for it. So I think one of the best services, Hungama.com, apart from the music and the digital content that you guys do, is the fact that for every film, every aspect, you're coming forward and creating this gaming platform, which is going not only to make gaming popular in the country, but helps the cinema, helps everyone. So it's an amazing symbiotic relationship. And thank you so much, Neeraj, for always doing it. The times when you don't even know what you guys are doing, but we know it's going to be good stuff and always be. I'm someone who really believes in this. And that belief only gets stronger when a company like Hungama and someone like Neeraj and all the people who work with you, keep on doing work, sometimes not perhaps making the money back also. So thank you very much. Thank you very much,
Mr. Khan. Mr. Khan, you've been an avid gamer all your life. You're like, you're pretty much known for...
I'm a game boy.
Wow.
I'm a playboy. Yeah, I'm a playboy.
Game boy. All right. Mr. Khan, please tell us...
Mr. Khan after that.
Oh. We told you what to call him, no?
His Excellency. No. His Royal Highness. His Royal Highness, ladies and gentlemen. His Royal Highness, please tell us... what is your favorite level in this game? You've played them and you've...
There are 8 levels in the game, yes. Right now, and which are going to perhaps change as inshallah the film does well and the game does well. You see, every level is more arm to arm, hand to hand combat, and I find that very interesting, simplest, and as it keeps on going, as you cross each level, the fight becomes tougher. So for me, it's always like to be able to clear off in the first time. I can't, then I get my son to do it. He's done good at it. And he can, he's fantastic at hand-to-hand combat. Also, what's happening with this game in a very simple way, I mean, it's not rocket science, it's not new, it's not going to turn the whole gaming world upside down. It's simplistic, it's adhering to the characters and kind of the film script. But the idea is that every time you are crossing levels, you have to do them in less time because it can be played multiplayer. It's not just singular. So I can be playing against Farah or Abhishek, and we both could cross the level, but whoever crosses as fastest is the one who's winning. So I think that part is very interesting.
Wow.
At this level, and on the net, and on for telephones, I think this is a big jump for me.
So are you winning at the moment?
Right now?
Yeah?
No. Right now I'm losing, but I'm not well, so I'll come back. I'll be back.
You're going to be back. Okay. Notorious Nandu, right here. So, please tell us, Mr. Abhishek Bachchan, we'll first talk about the film. So, you're playing a double role. How does that feel? You're playing a double role in a multi-star cast. So, how awesome does that feel?
It's a lot of fun.
Yeah?
It's a lot of hard work.
Yeah.
But, when you have somebody like Farah, who's guiding you throughout, it makes your job a lot easier. And when you have a wonderful group of actors like we do, you know, they really, really literally held my hand throughout the film and were always there. This was, I think, the only film that I've done where the entire star cast used to be on set to give off-camera dialogues, to be available for any sort of suggestions. There were many a days where, for example, say, Shah Rukh wasn't shooting, but he'd still come. If any of these guys had finished their shots, they'd still stay on set and help. And I, you know, the credit has to go to them. They've really, made Nandu and Vicky Grover with me. So, it was a lot of fun.